Hello mga Beshuwap! Welcome to my channel. I'm Melanie Salud and you can call me Beshuwap Lani. At kung bago ka sa channel na ito, kinagagala kitang makilala. Payong kaibigan! Baby, we gon' be here till the end of time. This loving is forever, you should know by now.
Hey guys,
now we can run away, babe. Wherever
you wanna go. Ang previous video natin ay ang dropshipping, kung saan ipinakilala ko sa inyo ang isang manufacturer sa Laguna, ang Bags on Demand, at kung paano mag-register sa website nila. Kung hindi mo napanood ang video na yon at gusto mong mapanood, iiwan ko yung link sa description below or dito sa I button. Yan. Panoorin mo muna ang video na to, tapos balikan mo yung link na yon. And today's video, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano gumawa ng libreng schedule post sa Instagram at Facebook page. This video can help you to be more efficient to schedule your post in one time rather than posting them every day. Ang feature na ito ay applicable lang sa business account, Facebook page, and Instagram business account. Libre naman ang pag-create ng social media business account. Alam ko sa marami sa inyo ang marunong gumawa ng business account or Facebook page. But let me know kung gusto nyong gumawa ako ng separate video na ito. Just type in the comment section. Before we go to our main topic, how to schedule a post on Facebook page and Instagram, a short information about the best social media platform for business. According to Buffer.com, Buffer is a social media tools for authentic engagement. So, according to them, number one, Facebook, na mayroong 2.23 billion MUV. MUV stands for Monthly Unique Visitors. Facebook is the biggest social media site around with more than 2 billion people using it every month. That's almost a third of the world population. There are more than 65 billion businesses using Facebook pages and more than 6 million advertisers actively promoting their businesses on Facebook. Napakadaling mag-start sa Facebook dahil lahat ng content format works great on Facebook. Text, images, videos, live videos, and stories. Number 2, YouTube, na mayroong 1.9 billion MUV. Marami sa mga vloggers or marami ako mong napapanood na vloggers na ang content nila ay yung mismo brand nila, yung product nila, or yung service na ino-offer nila. Number 3 is WhatsApp, na mayroong 1.5 billion MUVs. Dito lang sa Qatar, gamit na gamit ang WhatsApp. Kapag mag-order kami, WhatsApp yung ginagamit namin. Kasi ang WhatsApp, meron na rin silang business app. Nakakapag-share na rin sila ng stories at napakadaling mag-share ng location, especially kapag sa deliveries. Number 4, Instagram. Actually, ang Instagram pang number 6, kasi ang number 4 ay Messenger. Hindi ko na siya sinama kasi part naman siya ng Facebook. Meron din ang Facebook page, kasi meron ding Messenger. Then number 5 is yung WeChat. Dito sa Qatar, hindi siya nagagamit or wala akong naririnig na gumagamit ng WeChat. I think sa Asia. Then yun nga ang Instagram na mayroong 1 billion MUV. Ang Instagram, more on visual yung content niya. It's a photo and video sharing social media app. Kung matagal ka na nag-Instagram, ma-observe mo na maraming businesses ang nasa Instagram. Connection sa personal, friends, and family. Sa business account, your current and potential clients. Audience, sa personal, limited lang. Kung nakapublic yung account mo, maximum yung size of audience mo lang ay 5,000. Pero sa business account, unlimited, you can boost or promote your post. Insight. Sa personal, walang insight. Sa business, yes, merong insight. You can analyze the demographic and behavior of your target customers or clients. Scheduled post. Sa personal, you cannot do scheduled post. Pero sa business account, yung Facebook page at ang Instagram business account, pwede kang mag-scheduled post. Yun yung pag-aaralan natin. Merong mga paid up na like Buffer and Later ang merong scheduled post. Pero yung ituturo ko sa inyo ngayon ay yung libreng scheduled post. In addition to that, kapag na-master mo na ang paggamit ng social media business account, it can helps you a lot sa own brand mo. Or pwede mo itong gawing career. Meron ng job as a Facebook manager or a social media marketing. So without further ado, at mahaba-haba na ito, ipapakita ko sa inyo yung mismong Facebook account ko, ang Facebook page ko, at ipapakita ko sa inyo kung paano gumawa ng libreng scheduled post sa Facebook page and sa Instagram. Dalawang paraan ang gagamitin natin. Yung isa, yung gamit natin yung publishing tools, at yung isa, yung creator studio. Papakita